Land and property insecurity exists in Sierra Leone. Once we are able to identify the factors leading to land and property insecurity, we are halfway in solving the problem. When it comes to the understanding of how land and property insecurity affects the lives of the people, it should not only stop with national level stakeholders, it should filter down to local level involving both women and youth. Thank you.